Means of transport. There are three types of transport. First is land transport, second is water transport, and third is air transport. You have to identify the means of transport, okay? What you will tell me what kind of transport it is and why do we use it. Arif Pandit, tell me.
This is aeroplane.
This is an aeroplane. Very well done. We travel by an aeroplane out of the country or within the country. What type of means of transport is it?
Train.
It's a train. Now tell me, is it a land transport, water transport, or an air transport?
Land.
Land transport. Amazing. Is it a land, water, or an air?
Water transport.
Water transport. And what is the name of this water transport, the vehicle?
Speedboat.
Is it a air transport, a water transport, or a land transport? Fantastic. Tell me the means of transport. What type of transport is it?
Water transport.
Yes, it is a water transport. But do you know its name? It is a submarine. Why do we use, or why the other people use a submarine? We use it for protecting our country, protecting our nation while being underwater. Which means of transport is it?
This is helicopter.
This is a helicopter. Which transport? Water, air, or land?
Air transport.
Very nice. Great.
Did you enjoy that, my dear children? I'm sure you did. Yes, my dear parents. We have many such interesting activities for our children under the EduMax learning program. In the lockdown, when the schools were closed, children could not go to schools. And the schools had the expertise to educate the children. Realizing the fact that we have to continue with their learning, we created this amazing program which makes our children learn by getting minimum strain on their eyes and maximum interaction. It's a full day program for our children to continue with this learning. Just to have an idea how much fun and learning is happening in these classes, do enroll your child for the free trial version of it by calling us upon the numbers that we have shared with you. Yes, my dear parents, believe me, children will love this program as much as we have loved creating it. Do enroll for the free trial version of it and you will not regret it. Believe me. All the best. Thank you.